odd Monkol Singh Man Sak comes into the ring with the blue shorts here for the main event for the vacant WBC Asian Boxing Council. It's a junior middleweight limit. Lights go out, it's main event time. Ellis, the black shorts, the yellow piping, comes into the ring with a 13-2 record. He's handed in his Victorian middleweight title. Looking at bigger and better things at junior middleweight now. Event time here at the Sunshine Roller Skate Centre. Heath Ellis weighed in at 69.40 kilograms last night at the weight. Yomanchol Simman Sark weighed in 69.50. This is for the vacant WBC Asian Boxing Council title at junior middleweight. Heath Ellis, a 13-2 record, had a good win over Benny Horan in his last fight. The vacant Victorian middleweight title made history. That became four Victorian middleweight titles in four different weight classes. Tonight, he looks to win a title at junior middle at WBC level. And in front of him, he's got a tough tie. This tie, Simon Sack, has been in with some big names and performed quite well. So he's got a good, durable opponent in front of him. Heath Ellis with a black shorts and a yellow piping. Simon Sack with the blue shorts. Moves around, looking okay. The height and reach will go with Simon Sack, but we'll say the power compact physique of Heath Ellis, I'd say, would be the more built for the power shots here tonight. I'm expecting Heath to do some power shots here tonight. Lands a nice right hand straight away. As we mentioned, Simon Sack has been in with some very good opponents. And Heath Ellis, he's been in with some good opponents as well. And a 13-2 record, he's looking to make that 14-2 and add another belt to his already impressive array of belts in the cabinet case at Greenvale House. He lands a nice left hook there. Lands a nice right hand as well. Simon Sack trying to pump his chest out, trying to say it didn't hurt. But Heath Ellis winning exchanges so far, looking very sharp, looking good.
Watch the back, Heath, watch the back.
Nice and tight. Finding his range early. Looking very good here, Heath Ellis. Simon Sack, on the other hand, is durable. He's proven his durability and he's got his hands down now. He's showboating a bit. That's not the way to go. Nice body shot there landing from Heath Ellis.
Right! Step back! Step back! Watch the back of the head.
He's wild again. Good round there. 10-9 round to Heath Ellis.
Sunshine, Tokyo, and here are
start a round two here, a scheduled 12 by 3 minute round.
The
vacant WBC Asian Boxing Council, Patrick Cusack, Bangkok based WBC representative here ringside to witness this bout and supervise this bout between Hon Mon Kol, Simon Sack and Heath Ellis. Heath Ellis won the first round quite comfortably, lands a chopping left hook. He's back to his best, Heath. He's looking very, very good here. Simon Sack, it's been gallant. He walks up and has a go, but the style, the technique and the class, he's been wrestling with Heath Ellis here tonight. He's looking very, very good in this fight. Even though it's a second round, he's looked very, very good. Simon Sack now trying to push him back and have his moments.
Head up, Dave. Have your head up.
Simon Sack land a nice right hand there.
Break! Break! What I say, break? Watch the back of the head.
Simon Sack working up. Nice left hook there from Heath Ellis. Ellis looking very good in this fight.
Let go. Break! Let go.
We're going to hold him, Heath. Simon Sack got away with a bit there. Lands a nice up hook there for me, Ellis.
Mate, step back. Step back clean.
Simon Sack might have been cut. Oh, club and left hook from Heath Ellis. Back of the head there, blow from Simon Sack. The referee hasn't stopped him yet.
Walk the back of the head. Go the back of the head.
That should not be allowed.
Head up,
Simon Sack now trying to move forward and press the fight. Heath Ellis still winning the round on my unofficial scorecards. But this has been a better round from Simon Sack. Simon Sack landing a few shots this round, which is having a better round in the first round. He seems to have stopped his intensity this round. Nice body shots there from Ellis. Heath Ellis, a highly talented boxer, he's got all the skills, he's probably one of the most talented boxers in Victoria. Club and left hook from Ellis. Nice left hook goes down. Somerset, is that cold? And that's the punch we're talking about. When he lands that, he's out. That's all she wrote. That was devastating. He's back to his best. That was devastating.
Congratulations, and I'd like to thank the time bloke, he was telling the mayor, who
Boxing Enterprises Western Showcase has just about